My favorite thing about the Miracle Project is watching these kids grow.
I like very much that they made, so I got the idea of actually joining the Miracle Project, and everything that I wanted to do in the Miracle Project had come true.
I have a sister with cerebral palsy, and I wanted to mix my love of helping children with special needs and my love of acting, and it was the perfect thing.
This is the culmination of a 22-week program with children who have autism, and they're typically developing peers and siblings.
He comes back and run down Ryan and say, it's you.
It's you. You're the voice.
I am.
Where did you get that seashell?
Where did I get that seashell? From the beach.
Autism is often defined as a challenge with socialization, with following adult-directed activity, and we've got kids doing improv and be imaginative, be spontaneous. They're doing things that are really considered not doable for children who have autism.
If you guys can remember Riley,
I know.
22 weeks ago.
Stuck against the window and me going like, no.
Yeah.
The ultimate curmudgeon.
The fact that he's actually on stage, to me, it's like precious. Now, Ali.
When it comes to the typical kids and the sort of how they integrate into the program, every kid has an issue. Every kid is either too loud in a moment or doesn't want to connect or doesn't want to be open or had a bad day, because every kid has special needs.
Sensitive. You're too sensitive. They call me sensitive.
Do you have any special needs?
Not as many as regular other kids, but I'm like the last little bit. If I could just get my writing together and my math together, I'm off the spectrum. I can beat the spectrum. And I can be who I am, and I can just look out and say, you want to bully me? I don't have any special needs, so don't try me. That's one day I wish to say. That day hasn't come.
Open your eyes, unplug your ears, take a deep breath and smile.
There are thousands of children who have special needs, and they're entitled to the same things that are essential to every child. Friendship, community, and joy, self-expression. And the Miracle Project is a place where they can experience all of those things and more.